genting medis profesionalisme terbaik dengan genting tiga karir selama 9 tahun. Soal itu sini kalau ada kesehatan dan akhirnya berlalu yang lebih di college dan sosial juga. Tapi itu yang terdapat, asalkan kalau tadi itu dinamis, berarti dia ini menggunakan dan objek putih dia dapat dihasilkan oleh objek konten desain dan lebih. Sisi desain itu berarti dia ini ada benefiting energy of the disturbance in normal brain functioning that results from the joint of a broken joint. It has been noted that prolactin brain injury can be almost all of mortality, disability, and morbidity among different neighborhoods. In developed countries, as reported by Brown J. et al., the prevalence of prolactin brain injury is noticed to be around 200 per 1 lakh population every year. But here in India, about 1.5 to 2 million people have a traumatic injuries and about 1 million surrender to death. The leading cause of traumatic brain injury is the traumatic injuries followed by injuries to the pulse and viruses. Around 50 to 20% of traumatic brain injury that comes from the general factor as reported by Nuraji. The pathosis of traumatic brain injury is an intricate process which is the result of primary and secondary injuries leading to the permanent of entry neural defects. The primary injury directly linked to the external impact of the brain and then the secondary definitely character. After 2 minutes, 2 days after the primary impact, the secondary injury incorporates chemical, molecular, and inflammatory cascades that can lead to cerebral death and amputation. Bunburyfast seeking humans are one of the most frequently used imaging technology for assessing traumatic brain injury. As easily identify the fractures related to traumatic injuries, intracranial injury, and swelling, hemorrhage, correction, or extra-injury, and idiopathic or foreign objects. An advanced imaging technique to predict tomography perfusion using cameras to inject to transmit the cameras fast assessment of quantitative and qualitative characteristics in perfusion of brain. By determining the various variables like cerebral blood volume, cerebral blood flow, and mean quantity, and thus giving information that is critical in important patients having head injuries through broad SAH. The aims and objectives of this study is qualitative analysis of perfusion of the brain in cases of traumatic brain injury, quantitative analysis of perfusion status of the brain current time, and mainly surrounding any brain current time and surrounding perfusions to evaluate the progression area. Coming from material inputs, all these patients between the age group of 18 to 60 years with a sample size of 40 patients who were significantly head injury were chosen an NCC rate of 50, more than within 32 hours of practice. DCF for the project city by film was performed with GE Vulture 128 slices of material access to this color using stroke protocol and various parameters were recorded by touch, within the truth, within the body, green transit and time. It was done in 3 hours, starting with several continents at the equivalent of SCT. All the above mentioned measurements were recorded in addition to the proper time score as calculated by the CT scan. Patients have followed up at 1 month as the use was recorded, also the use was recorded at the time of this discharge. And for relation between the plasma coma scale, proper time score, and perfusion parameters and DOS, what's the meaning of this software? The assumed correlation was obtained in mind and mind test was used to evaluate the correlation further. The inclusion exclusion criteria as follows. The inclusion criteria included all the patients who gave consent to be part of the study. At the age group, this was excluded was 18 to 60 years. Patient with complaints to severe credibility is reduced DCS score for patients who have CCT level. In exclusion criteria where patients requiring GA or dental examination, patient with no allergy to contrast with media, delayed renal function test, patient having other significant sensitivity with media or BDC, pregnant lady, those patients whose clinical status cannot be examined. Out of the 40 patients between the age of 18 to 60 years, 14 patients have poor functional outcome. And 26 patients had good functional outcomes at 1 month. This was calculated using the outcome score. The good outcome was calculated as an arbitrary group of GS from 5 to 8, and where I come from, it's closed on 2-4. And 2-4, but the presence in that case, it also includes the hospital mortality. Coming to the observations, all the parameters except the time to peak, they're pretty non-Gaussian distribution in my data. That are the transcontinuous non-parametric as a parametric book schedule. You can see only the mean has been calculated in time to peak. All other parameters are shaded in the Gaussian range and because they are in non-Gaussian distribution. The median age of presentation was 32 years. All the patients were moderate to severe behavior in the median age of 11 at presentation. On statistical analysis using PSL correlation, what is observation present? Significant case from partial correlation was noted between 13 parameters, mainly 700 plus individual moderate in the pre-conclusion region at the class of the statistic. So, at the statistical analysis, it is different. This is a scatter plot. You can see the correlation with the frequency in GBF. Other problem parameters, like mean on the time, show the significantly strong relative correlation with GOPS environment. Whereas TTP has a strong negative correlation with GC representation. A moderately negative correlation was also shared between TTP and GOPS. Some of these findings give supporting evidence of the GCS representation. A strong negative correlation was present for the upper time score and GCS representation, GODS star and GCS star. A moderate negative correlation was found with GODS at 1 month. Like if the upper time score was high, approaching 5, then the functional data would be limited. The upper time score was observed to be negatively correlated with particular parameters in the dependent value. Moderate, it showed moderate negative correlation, but has strong positive correlation with time to peak. The paper that we get from the increased time to peak is that the path didn't show the fault that the maximum time in which the maximum is incredibly prolonged. A strong positive correlation was noted between qualitative analysis. And particular parameter qualitative analysis that includes the number of normal and hyperemic therapies that have been scored out of 6 on the patient, both cerebral hemispheres have been taken into account. Strong negative correlation was noted with qualitative analysis and particular parameter. A very strong positive correlation was noted between the qualitative analysis, number of hyperemic normal or hyperemic therapies in the GCS environment. Strong positive correlation was found with GCS representation. Moderate positive correlation was with GODS discharge. On the plain Venn diagram, the mean cellular volume was noted to be more in the patient with good functional outcome, that is, plasma outcomes for more than 40 per month. And similar results were found with cerebral blood flow. Also, considering the correlation of age, the patient had a vital role in the treatment, as it was observed to have a strong positive correlation with time to peak. For time score, there is strong negative correlation association with qualitative analysis number of normal hyperemic therapies. Coming to the conclusion, on the basis of the findings, it can be concluded that confidence should be provided to the time insight in the relation of chronic pain injury. A strict inclusion of chronic pain injury as a component of senior relation and strongly correlated to the outcome of the patient as prevented by statistical analysis. So, we can use two design models for predicting functional outcome of the patient. Also, products who have negative correlation with the case of the patient. But as a sitting calculation with CT perfusion can provide better information about the prognosis of the brain injury patients. Also, CT perfusion has an additional loading and pain brought in the rest of the day, which can be potential carrier modifying. The above results and information are lying with the previous research that have been done with a sign of additional report, concluded that CT perfusion has been done with first follow-up and CT perfusion. TS Benjamin et al. Concluded a statistically significant positive correlation was found between several different parameters that impacts outcome score. They have calculated the final outcome score at 6. Benjamin et al. Concluded that Gaussian signal was more necessary than conversion and largely the reduction of cellular capillaries by fixing the specific patterns with respect to the patient's outcome. The normal temperature of the high patient is the outcome and the patient. Sí, la línea.